Okay, this looks like progress, but what did I just get? Doesn't matter. Huh. No, don't fall down. Okay, I'm cool. Perfecto. Oh, come on. Ugh. This is how long can I actually maintain my altitude? But you know, I don't get to fly as long as I want. Hopefully I'm floating, not flying. Hmm. There we go. Oh no. What the? Well, that just happened. Just clip through the ground. Give me a patch, fix this game now, do it. I know it's freaking 8 years after it was released, but still. It's 2009, right? If I remember correctly? I think I remember correctly. Okay, should I go there? There's a tooth. Huh. I missed it. Oh, not technically, because I got the tooth, which I wanted to get. Because I really am hoping to upgrade my purple light. Bang! Ah! Don't... Whoa. I'm losing my touch. Okay, let's get to it. Ah. Is there only a tooth up there? I think there's only a tooth. You know what? Screw this. One tooth isn't worth it. I'm gonna freaking just waste time trying to get this. Cool. Nice. Unless there's something else up there. I can just get small. Huh. Nah, screw this. Let's get in the fish's mouth. Is this what a bloody octopus is? Pepper granite shot may be deflected by menacing groan. Oh, no. Okay, I found an octopus.
It smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
That's ooh, a scent of unrecognized genius. So piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter
there be no smells under
starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your needs a shite. I need a drink. Who cares?
Of course you do.
I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it, and we can deal.
Yeah, this is what I fucking hope for. Go under the sea and play hide and seek with a bloody squid. Cheshire!
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge, but he can't conceal the way he moves.
Cheshire, where are you at? No, seriously, where are you at? Cheshire! Ah, there he
writing's
is.
An apt occupation for an octopus. He never runs out of ink.
Ha! Funny. Okay. Teeth. Let me laugh, Cheshire. Now what? Okay, nailed it. There is a drawing of a snout. Feed it pepper. Done? Okay, how do I get up there? Ah, I see. for you. I got you two. Should be a pearl though, but still. Oh, how good am I with teeth? 611. Okay, that's nice. Okay, I'm levitating. Should be able to make this jump. Yeah, got it. Okay, I gotta watch myself because this thing is treading on thin ice here. Yeah, that's the phrase I wanted to use, and I did use it. So yeah, good for me. Red jellyfish. But whoa, close enough. Wait, that thing's shiny. Can I break it? Hell yeah, I can break it. Is that wine? It's wine, isn't it? I'm drunk now. There's no place. Unbreakable. I'm drunk. Seriously, just listen to me hiccup. Yep. Okay. Gotta get small. Perfect. Good thing it persists, actually. Anything else I should actually get while I'm here? Just double checking. I think I actually took a shortcut. One night only. Totenans featuring the fabulous Oyster Sisters. Totenans? Okay, sorry I had to step out for a second, and next up on the show, flower! I'm healing my rose health. Fantastic. Broken. 644. I'm getting there. Only 156 teeth to go. Ha! There it is. Somebody left me clues. Huh. Should be actually an achievement for breaking every one of those bottles. Oh well. What did I do? You gotta find something. Yeah. God, it's freaking Starro, or the Carabia. I forgot I cannot attack while I'm jumping. No Devil May Cry. Hello.
Ah, I found him. This is too easy.
Hey, get back here. Oh, so I do have to blow this thing. Blam! Was 44, now it's 64, so what, 20? And I get 4, so each one of them is worth what? 5? Interesting. Okay, we're moving. Can I get there? Huh. I guess not. Should I actually use that? Why not? Let's use the flower. 69. That was what, 64? So each one is worth 3? 2 or 2.5? Doesn't matter. Oh, wait. This is where I came from. This is okay, in a bottle. 71 and 73. Okay, each one's worth 1, so whatever. 74. Huh.
Okay.
There we go. Okay. Fine, I get it. I'm placing a rabbit. In time. Anything else in here? Cute. Does this thing move, or is it just my imagination? Damn it! Seriously, in here? Why in here? Okay. I have to jump again. There we go. In the nick of time. Nailed it. Try this again. There we go. Hold on. Okay, there's a hidden passage here. Memory. I don't even need to wait for that one. Nailed it. I cannot. Just have to check up. Cool. I nailed it. He's gotta be here somewhere. Get out the bottles. Any more liquor bottles that I get to destroy? Somewhere for a keyhole. Anybody see a keyhole? There it is. Yep.
No, it won't have me again.
What are you talking about? Okay. Is that wine? Is it blood or is that ink? How to say? Can I miss this progress? Nope. Can I get through here? Let me retrace my steps for a second, because I'm definitely certain there was another passage here. Yep, there we go. Oh, whoa. Oops. Okay, I'm nailing it. Keeping the bottle. Can I make it? Let's try this. Yeah, nailed it. How am I doing actually with items? Radula rooms completed. That's 2 out of 4. Memories recovered 7 out of 15. Snout peppered 9 out of 15. Okay, I'm not a very good video game completionist. I mean, seriously. think I'm gonna replay all those levels in my own leisure and just get every single thing in there that I can get. G'day. Okay, there we go. Perfect. And go up. Nailing it. Bunny rabbit, bunny rabbit. Pressing him. There we go. Okay, fine. Let me just get over here. Yay! Also in the nick of time. Let's go. I don't even need to look where I'm going. Now where am I? Okay, there we go. Boink. Okay. Ooh, memory.
Unpleasantness, remote in time and space, has only as much power as vivid memory offers it.
Shut up, Doc. Nobody cares. Oh, well, can I go back? It's a huge gate right now. Hello. Where you at? Huh. Okay, this isn't okay, fine. Bunny rabbit. Can I make the jump? Of course I can make this jump. Nailing it. What if I just... Can I make this jump? Yes, I can. 711. Getting there closer. Okay. So it's somewhere over there. Let's go. Is it? Huh, nailed it. This time was actually at the last moment. Okay. Confound it. This comes down to the devil. Drop. Anything else near? Can I break this? Nope. And going up. Got it. Anything else around? Again? Are you kidding me? I'm just gonna put this little bunny rabbit over here. Huh. Okay, I get it. Let's try this again. of it. Nailed it. So, what is it? Okay, okay. So that happened. What did it say? It's up there, right? Okay. That's the bridge that appeared. Cute. See, I told you there'd be a mushroom here. Or something. Nope, nope. That was not. Can I go through here? Cat. Oh, there's not a green one over there. Ah, no. Green one means it's activated. Okay. I hate being sick. In that stage after sickness. Okay. No. No. Only one teeth. Tooth. Smaller. Let me guess. Get out.
In the game. A third cop. You've won. You're a good sport.
It is a fair cop.
And no one died. Join me in the library. Unlike some, I don't Welsh.
Didn't nobody die? A lot of innocent bottles died. Okay, fine. Is that a mirror? Alice looking for the mirror. For the mirror. The mirror world. Never mind. I don't even know what I'm talking about here anymore. Second book. You have
the carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality.
Yeah.
Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a straight debauchery all round.
Doesn't
do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way.
Thank you.
No doubt carpenter's got you collecting piscine fevers for the musical portion. The man rarely hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
Can I break this? Some funky music going around here. Okay, that's done. Getting near. Getting near. Yeah, only 50. Give me more. 38. Yeah, there we go. 28. I have my Vorpal Blade at its most powerful. I can hardly contain my anticipation. Alright, now where am I? Under the sea, under the sea. Somebody doesn't know how to sing, I'm serious. Wait, there's a snout here. So okay, hello. Yeah! Okay, where is it? Die, leech. Whatever you are. I hear a snout. Where is it? There it is.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
That she is.
It's all my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
Yeah, that's a great idea.
My vocal cords. You might do it for
everyone
me.
Here is an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
Exactly. Why do I have to work for all of you people? Pay me for it. I do this for about 100 teeth. Yeah. Okay. See, at least when I shoot a snout, it gives me a bloody picnic basket. What are you gonna give me? 800 to it. There we go! Weapons. Vorpal Blade. A fast attack with focus damage. Vorpal Blade is reliable in most situations. 2, 3. Yes, I am sure. Give me the most powerful Vorpal Blade. There we go. Vorpal Blade 4. Still missing one weapon. Be a little bit too. Yeah, I'm gonna level up my hobby horse after this. Look at that. That's my. Hey, don't vanish on me. I'm just trying to see how awesome you look with glowing blue rune something and blood all over you. Love it. Okay. More teeth. It's gonna take me a while to get 500, but still. Okay, this is closed. Where do they come from? They come from here? Nope, no, I guess not. What is this? A bunch of miasma and something, I don't know, I'm gonna break it. So, show me the new type of enemy. Gross. I don't even know what it is. Broken. When I sing, yeah, you know it's amazing. Don't you just wanna sing just like me?
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job.
You know you're not helping. Shut up. Take pepper! This is me off the bottle fish. Hello. Okay, more miasma. I even rose. By any other name. Thank you. press the bloody shift button. Okay, let's play. Throw a ball at me. How nice. Break it! Yeah, now you have drums.